Before we get to our next song, I know some of you were here for the first concert, but I want to make sure I make it really clear how appreciative and awesome our stage design is here. I don't do any of this. This is entirely the band boosters. I leave one night, I come back the next, and my little elves have completely decorated the stage. Particularly enjoy, if you haven't noticed, the mesmerizing screensaver lights we have. I think it's a really nice touch. So I want to take a moment and thank them with a round of applause. There are a lot of students on the stage tonight that would not be here without the booster's help obtaining instruments. It's a tough sell sometimes, convincing parents that they need to purchase or rent these instruments. So a lot of times having that instrument in the back closet and saying, hey, I've got an instrument no matter what. I can, you know, I tell the sixth graders when they're coming up, I say, jokingly, I will rob a bank to get you an instrument. So the booster's helping with that. If you can help them sell at concessions and hot dogs and things like that, that's very helpful. This big wreath up here, they're actually auctioning that off, raffling it off. The tickets are $1. You can see them after the concert. So if you think that would look perfect, you know, I don't know, in your bedroom or on your front door, more power to you. And they're simply $1 a piece. Our next song is the Christmas finale. And every time we perform this, it never is the finale for some reason. So it's just a Christmas medley for our purposes. It features a swing section in the middle and helps get these eighth graders starting to swing and play jazz and possibly a jazz band later. So a Christmas, not so much finale.